won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me. Even when we're not together, come on, baby, won't you hold on to me? Hold on to me.
Well, good afternoon, my loves. How is everybody doing this morning? It is Friday. It is 12:45, y'all. And I just worked out. I worked out for about an hour. So now I'm just eating my breakfast. I fed Nathan, as y'all seen earlier, blueberries and oatmeal. So now it's mama's turn. I'm going to show you my food myself. This homemade fruit salad. It has pineapples, cantaloupe, apples, and blueberries in it. I'm going to go to the Walmart tonight to get some bananas and stuff and some yogurt and granola and stuff like that. So for I'm back on my healthy kick again. This is my breakfast. I woke up about 10 o'clock, so I just started working out this morning. This is my breakfast for this morning. And I have a cup of water just to balance everything out. So, yeah, y'all, I'm back on my healthy kick because your girl needs to get back healthy.
So, like I was saying,
I worked out this morning. And I had Nathan with me, but he didn't want to be in. He didn't get in frame. So we was dancing and stuff, and I forgot to record the beginning, of the workout. But this salad, y'all, it's the fruit salad. The only thing it's missing is some yogurt, and I'm going to get some non-fat yogurt tonight when I go to Walmart after work. That's rude to talk with my mouth full. But yeah, we're really not doing anything. I don't have to be at work till 4 today. So, it's 2 more days until my first feeding the homeless gig, y'all. I will post the flyer that I did here. And then I wanted to start my own nonprofit organization and stuff to help mothers that's less fortunate to me. I think I mentioned that in my last vlog. And I'll show you, I'll post that poster here, so you guys can see that. But let me finish eating my breakfast and I'll talk to you guys later.
Finish my salad, y'all. It's literally all gone.
And I'm still drinking my water. Still got a little bit left. I gotta save enough to take. No, you can go in the room. Anyway, so got a little bit of water. Gotta take my blood pressure medicine. But y'all, my baby will be 5 and 2 months. I'm planning on his birthday party, budgeting that into my budget to start saving for that. But anyway, y'all, other than that, this weekend, y'all, really don't understand how much this week, everybody's just looking at me like I'm crazy. No, this weekend means the most to me because I have been wanting to do something like this. We did this in Oklahoma when I was with Nathan's grandma and stuff like that. If you don't remember mommy, yes, we did this in Oklahoma. I've never got to do it again, but this time I'm gonna do it consistently. Feeding the homeless. I've been wanting to start my own nonprofit organization for years because I've always volunteered and did volunteer work and worked with people, helped people. So this time I am going to do it. Like, I'm setting my mind to it. And I've been listening to this like motivational messages and stuff. I listen to it every day, every morning for 6 months straight when I lived in Oklahoma. And it, I will put it down below so you can go listen to it. It's amazing, y'all. And I love it. It's just touched my heart. I cannot keep living. It's dogma. It says a term about dogma. If you don't know what that is, look it up. It's living someone else's dream, something of that sort. And I cannot keep walking in other people's dreams. I have to live my life for me and my son. So what I'm going to do, I'm stepping out on faith here, and I'm going to start this nonprofit organization. It's going to take a minute to do everything that I wanted to do, find the building and everything. But I am doing some stuff that I have going on this weekend, Sunday. Like I said, I'm feeding homeless. And everything that's coming from Sunday is coming out of my pocket. It's my money. Everything, I'm just feeding the homeless. Like, that's what I want to do. To start a business, to start something, you have to have money. And I'm just pushing myself out there to help the homeless. Yes, I did budget for it this month. It's able to budget. I am able to budget this month around this little event that I'm doing for the community. My family's involved in it. I have my friends involved with it. My best friend, she can't come because she has to work this weekend. Tear, but it's just something that I've been wanting to do. My mentor, I talked to her because when I was in Oklahoma, I had a mentor. I told her exactly what I wanted to do, and she said, push for it. I was shadowing her just a little bit before I left Oklahoma. And she told me to promise her that I would not stop doing what I wanted to do. And you guys, I'm going to tell you, I'm not going to stop. This business means the world to me, and giving back to others who are less fortunate than I am means the world to me. So right now, I got a flyer going around Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. If you don't follow me on there, please follow me on my social medias. I have a flyer going around about Sunday. I have my new business flyer, which I posted earlier in the video, about today. I'll post it again here about my business that I want to start. It's called Nisha's Cure Corner. I have not thought about good names yet. That's just what I am doing right now, the name that I'm sticking with just right now. Then I have another little thing going around Facebook on groups that I am in my area for like donations of baby clothes, baby shoes, toys, anything that people is not using for their kids, or their kids done got older and stuff like that, up to 5 years old, like I said in my other video. I got that going around and everything, so everybody can donate, and I'm picking everything up, and I'm putting them in like these little bins and whatever, washing them, make sure everything's clean, and I'm going to store them somewhere. I have to ask my aunt if I could put them in the basement in like the storage container bins and just store everything down there on the side where nobody goes at, and just ask her if I can use her basement. And I have my own little office corner in my room that is like my bed, and I set it up there. So yes, I will see you guys in my next video. I have 3 seconds left, and I'll see you later. Bye.